Yours can be the future told of prophets young and prophets old. But why so eager to believe in doom? Why not give the future its own room? Allow the freedom in mind's belief for days to come of suffering's relief. To open thus the mind's great eye could very well dispel the lie, deception such to create the fear, to bring the lie hither near, manifesting with belief of mind the very doom fed to the blind.